How to use the remove tool in Photoshop to remove anything. Grab the remove tool, click and drag over the details, let go of the mouse, and that object is now gone. This is the manual brush. You can use it on anything. You can also set some of the key settings in the upper options bar, like if you want to allow Photoshop to use AI, or if you want to select multiple areas as opposed to just one. But if you have a real mess, like with wires or cables, select the remove tool and go to Find Distraction. Hit Find Wires and Cables, and Photoshop will automatically select and remove everything it thinks is a wire or cable. You can also clean up any leftover shadows with a bit of manual brushing, as it tends not to grab those. And finally, you can manually brush people out, but you can also save a bit of time by going back to Find Distractions and then choosing people. Photoshop will remove any person it doesn't think is the main subject. It does tend to play it safe, but you can always hit any leftover unwanted people with that remove brush. This video is brought to you by Envato, unlimited creative assets and the broadest range of categories, all in one place. Follow the link in the description and start creating now.